Hi, I'm with John from Silicon Labs. And what you have behind us is a little demonstration of power over Ethernet technology. Now, John, power over Ethernet has changed over the years. It's gotten more powerful, and so an Ethernet line is starting to become more like a power line. How are you guys addressing that over at Silicon Labs?
Right, so we've been involved in power over Ethernet, both at the power sourcing end as well as in the power device end, for about a decade. We have continued to invest in new products, both in the sourcing and the power device end. We are introducing 4 new power device ICs. We continue to invest because we believe in the market and because there's a lot of exciting opportunities for us, both technically as well as business-wise.
You've got some demonstrations set up behind us. Why don't you take us through those?
Our demonstrations range from the SI3404, a 15-watt PoE PD, up to a highly efficient SI34061, 30-watt capable, highly efficient power device. All of these products are bringing new levels of efficiency and of integration. And Silicon Labs and our PoE have been outstanding in terms of integration. Silicon Labs is distinct in having the highest number of high voltage devices integrated onto our IC chips.
They're different PoE specs. Which one are these addressing?
These address the IEEE 802.3AT Type 1 and Type 2 specifications. There's a new specification in 2018 that's being ratified, 802.3BT. We participate in the IEEE committee. Spec will be ratified mid-year, and we'll have products later this year that address that specification.
Well, John, with those Luminaire applications you mentioned, I guess we should thank you for shedding some light on PoE applications.
Well, at Silicon Labs, we're very excited about Internet of Things. The devices that I mentioned, such as wireless access points and other endpoints, this PoE PD technology is enabling the wired Internet of Things, of which Silicon Labs is very much a part and very much an enabler of. So thank you.